working with this kind of Power Query is not so different which we worked previously. We used Power Pivot to get report from sales. I want to take money from my account. The bank account